Bethany comes to play 8-0 Grove City. Grove City takes the field. First quarter, no score. Grove City driving. Nico Flatty rushes up the middle for a touchdown. 4-yard score. Grove City up 7-0. Same score, 4th-and-1 for Bethany. High snap, and Grove City defenders swarm the quarterback. That's a sack and a turnover on downs. Next drive for Grove City. Grove City QB Logan Pfeiffer throws to Ryan Heckathorn. That's a touchdown, 17-yard score. Grove City wins big, 56-14.